If you haven't already, please watch my other videos on finding the determinant of a 2x2 matrix or a 3x3 matrix. You need to know how to do both of those to deal with a 4x4 matrix. Most people also know how to solve this, but when there are no zeros or easy column to pick, it can be quite complicated. For the memes, I might, at every single milestone at which this channel grows, just do a 5x5 matrix, 6x6, 7x7, and just keep going. So maybe at, 5,000 subscribers, I'll do a 5x5, and at 10,000, I'll do a 6x6, and so on. So we can just eventually get to the point where there is a, 2 hour long video doing a 50x50 manually, even though there are definitely easier ways to do it. Anyway, so the first thing to write down is we assign the positive or negative values for a matrix, which always exchange. So plus, minus, plus, minus, minus, plus, minus, plus. So these are each of the values that are assigned when we are expanding them out. And you've got A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, and so on. So I'm now going to pick this first column. So when you're picking this first column, these are going to be my main points. So I'm going to pick one. So when you're picking one, it covers this line and this row. And we can now rewrite out these. It's obviously positive, so it's going to be 4, 1, 3, 1 minus 3, 2, and then 2, 1, 4. That's now minus 2, so we're going to do minus 2, and then it goes across here. So we're left with 6, 1, 2, 1, minus 3, 2, 2, 1, 4. So minus 2, but that is negative, so it's going to be plus 2. And then we will have 6, 1, 2, 1, minus 3, 2, 2, 1, 4. Then we'll pick minus 2. So we cover minus 2 across there, and we're going to get those values. Minus 2 is positive, so minus 2. And we will have 6, 1, 2, 4, 1, 3, 2, 1, 4. And then lastly, we have minus 1, which is also negative, so it'll be positive here. And we will then have 6, 1, 2, 4, 1, 3, 1, minus 3, 2. So that is this determinant expanded out. But now we have to do it all again, but for each 3x3 matrix. So we put one on the outside, and we're going to do pick four. So plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus. So let's put four on the outside, and we're going to then, if you cover four and go across here, you're going to get minus 3, 2, 1, 4. This, we're now going to pick one, which is minus 1. And that's going to be 1, 3, 1, 4. And obviously that's minus because, if we're looking at a 3x3, it's going to be assigned a negative value. And then we're going to have plus 2, so picking this value, and it will be 1, 3, minus 3, 2. So that's for the first one. Now let's do the second one. So close that bracket out, plus 2, and it's going to be 6. So I'm going to pick the first column again, 6, minus 3, 2, 1, 4, minus 1, because that's going to be in the negative value, 1, 2, 1, 4, plus 2, 1, 2, minus 3, 2. Then we have minus 2. And let's do that. Let's pick this. We're going to pick the first column. So it's going to be 6, 1, 3, 1, 4, minus 4, 1, 2, 1, 4, plus 2. So I've picked this column, 2, and then it's 1, 2, 1, 3. Add, finally, the last one. So let's do that again. It's going to be nothing on the outside of the brackets, but it's going to be 6, 1, 3, minus 3, 2, minus 4. So that's that one, minus 4, 1, 2, minus 3, 2, plus 1, 1, 2, 1, 3. So I've kind of sped run through that. If you're not familiar with how to find the determinant of a 3x3 matrix, you need to go and watch another video. But then now we're going to go to the next step, where we're going to then solve each of these 2x2 matrices and then get our solution. We're now going to go down the line and expand each of these 2x2 matrices. You should be familiar, you multiply this times this minus this times this, and make sure to multiply what is outside the brackets onto everything inside of it. So, and then obviously we have something outside the brackets that's being applied to everything along the line. So let's multiply that out. We have 1 on the outside, we'll have minus 56 minus 1 plus 22. So that's all of these solved. Again, if you aren't as familiar with this, you need to go and look at my 2x2 matrix video, which I've linked in the description. And then we'll have 2 minus 84 minus 2 plus 16 minus 2, what is that going to be? 6 minus 8 plus 2. And then finally, we're going to get 66 minus 32, and then that's going to be plus 1. Great. So now we can simplify each of these parts, multiplying, expanding all the brackets. So we should get minus 35 here, minus 140. This is going to be 0, and this is positive 35. So that's pretty neat. So this 35 and this 35 cancel out, and we are just left with minus 140. So therefore, the determinant of A is equal to minus 140. The crucial part here is making sure that you assign the correct positive and negative values to each of the numbers that you are isolating in the matrix. I'll see you at 5 times 5.